Japanese Ethiopians. Oh, what's happening? So my gold must be here. I can feel there is some pink. My shift click didn't work because there is some this high ping. Yeah, exactly. It's Brazilian server. That's why my shift click. The fuck? It's one tile away. How could I see it? My map is a bit awkward. If only I had the wood line in the back. Like, all my wood lines can be reached by arches. You anti-self before. I don't like Yucatan. There is too much food. There needs to be a balance. Like, it's nice when there is a lot of food, but need to be a balance still. Like, yeah, Yucatan, there is way too much food. Your graphic mod? Ah, nah. It's fine. Ethiopian, I need to wall a bit. I'm gonna do this. I That's very good for me. Because he's going to panic quick wall while it's only one militia. I like the fact he saw it, now he's going to react to it. If I can trade the scout, it's really good. I'm going skirm, so. Yeah, that's very good. That was a good rush. Yeah, it's very good. I'm gonna try to kill it. Yeah, so he's probably walled everywhere. Which is fine by me. I will make one more skill just in case he attacks. It's a bit hard to know how many archers he has right now. It's a bit uncomfortable, this situation. Maybe I could run in with my scout. Okay, one more skill. Oh, fuck. Never mind. I wanna run in. See what he has. Yep. We keep doing army. He will go counter attack. That was very important for me to run in. But he might stop to do an army now. I want to check again. Mark it, okay. I think I'm gonna go back to attack. Like I leave two skirms maybe and I go attack again. Blacksmith now. Yeah, I go attack. He's gonna be up a bit before me, I think. You think the market? Which is gonna be scary. But for now he's not up. I have to check. Yeah, he's still not up. He's up. So he did only one scout. He will sneak his archers at the bottom, so I will try to be careful. Ah, fuck. Took damage on that. What the fuck? That's a shit ton of army. And it's Ethiopian archers. Not gonna be easy. Time to go. Workshop, okay. Oh, that's huge. Ah, what the fuck is this map? I need to do CA to stop the knights from killing me. No. Okay. Oh, my bombs are. So his workshop is here, so I'm gonna run inside his eco. He's not ready. He thinks I'm going for his archers, but... Classic. Game is a bit annoying. My map is pretty shit. Mm. Really? Like he's playing so shit, but he's still fine. I really think like he's playing shit. But somehow he's still fine. I'm ahead, but not as much as I want. Let's skip one skim here. Okay, that's some really good damage here. I cannot believe it. What happened to my manga? What did I do? I need another workshop here, which is quite annoying. No, fuck. Okay, I guess I'm doing fine now. I should be taking a good trade soon. With this, for example. I didn't kill it. I think I'm gonna do this. I need a market too. Like, my eco is pretty shit. Double kill. Yeah, that's very good. I think he's dead now. I just need to mark it to make sure I get decent eco. I want a counter attack. Okay, I can make some guard towers. So. Oh, maybe not. He's trapped. He's gonna call it. Yeah, the positioning of my Megadolls here were really good with the two heals. So, yeah, that's why I won the game. Like, this healer. Because of this heal, he cannot really push anything. This heal as well. Like, my workshop was really good on this side. My workshop was really good on this side. Like, I was covering all the heals, so he couldn't do anything.